Prevalov. In 1961, you were selected for the Shukovgrad Interaeronaut Exploration Program SSSR. Despite failing your basic physical and being caught cheating on your entrance exams. On the morning of the trial, I could assist you from the containing the experimental devices of the Orpheus. The purpose of this simple
animal units and began to document all I could. fit, yet doomed hero survive the jaws of the ferocious dinosaur? Will he meet his end, miles underground as an aperitif for a ravenous raptor? What dark secrets could be buried in the lost city of Agartha? Will the general ever discover the location of his lost bomb?
Like the cool blue light.
like the cool blue light. Like the cool blue light. Like the cool blue light.
Thank you.
unfortunate minx. Trapped and kidnapped and dragged away only to return as vicious foot soldiers to some unknown tyrant. And yet, there was savior.
Yeah. two separate tracks, each one giving special emphasis to certain sections of the orchestra, as heard from those positions. Now, when played back simultaneously on two separate systems, the sounds are blended together to achieve a new dimension in sound impossible to obtain in a monaural recording.
so I found myself deep within the whale's organs.
Thank you. Thank you.
logical commitment is admirable, comrade, but I concluded that if I could find the root of the infestation and neutralize it, the whale could mount a spirited counterattack against the worms.
You are
you.
you are.
We'll be right back.
weird veins stuffed with shapes. You'll be amazed as my epic journey unfolds, for here it's about to take a most unexpected turn. And it happens like this.
Thank you. Thank you.
U.S. general, he was. He vanished some 60 years ago. I remember the story.
And you say he stole Little Orphan
to get home,
General.
Thank you.